from 1 by
Zafay, Zion,
Angie,
Prashant,
and CJ.
How many of you grown-ups have told your kids, or kids also, that you cannot play on your screen because it's going to hurt your eyes, or you've been playing too long? Well, we have a solution to you, for you. Introducing the Pentagon One.
The Mazeface company made the product, the Pentagon One. It's a big physical maze that you can hold. It's different from any other maze because it's not a video game, so it doesn't harm your eyes. You should definitely buy it because it has a cheap cost at $5 and is very portable.
We are going to sell it to 7 to 13-year-olds in English-speaking countries. We are going to sell it by advertising it on YouTube, Pandora, and Facebook. We will sell it online or on YouTube and Pandora. We have $250,000 for marketing for the Maze Quiz. We spent $210,000 on marketing and our product. We will pay $1 per view on YouTube. And we will put a picture on each company. And for it.
Concept. The Pentagon One is a 3D maze that has 7 different levels. It shows an outline of a maze. It's solved by the player. It's an object you can hold. We will put maze lines on the surface of the Pentagon One.
These are some of our photos of our product.
Happy.
Click on what? So this is our website, our homepage. You can contact us by filling in the information. And if you want the product, you can send you a demo